the DJ FDMC.
Like 2 for 3 tonight.
Get your ass out, nigga. Is it crap behind you?
Me, I'm a grub, but no, I'm just gonna get ahead, bro. I just got you off the hop, grab a friend, they pop and all. Cause in winter, they show up and all. Wish you was here to go pop and talk. All your jury gonna go on the vault. The barber sniff, no talking to all. You sneaking and gigging until you get caught. The niggas you pray, they really be soft.
Goodbye.
I'm gonna give you the sauce. Lights and something could not be brought. I miss you, wish your murder was false. Christian, really seen niggas get crossed. I seen niggas turn shit to a boss. Suck dick smoking, it's turning me off. 300 a show, Ethereum broke. Pussy, serious fault.
Whoa, whoa. For my nigga, man. Damn, my dominates y'all shit. I had 8 kills. 13.
I'm just smoking, thinking about my kids, man, I need y'all. Wait, did it actually work?
I can sell the show out, no promotion, just go ask promoters. I got 2-3 fellas, I feel bogus, I can't get down with voting. Why this nigga asked me to take time, I want to stab the lawyer. I was in prison.
Ooh, last second. Wheelbarrow, bulldog, my bad.
Y'all think if I move quick enough, they gonna notice? Y'all think they ain't gonna notice, bro? These the dunks, or these the Jordans? But if I move fast enough, they might not even know. Y'all let me know in the comment section below.
Take this. Yeah. Thought you said I was a killer.
BP is
Yo, man, I just want to give a big shout out to everybody who's ever been in one of my videos. The Young Gods, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, Young Gods X already know, you know. And then a big shout out, the biggest shout out to anybody who's ever watched, liked, subscribe, like literally, like y'all don't have to like them, like even though I encourage y'all to, but you know what I'm saying, big shout out to y'all because y'all make this happen. You know what I'm saying? I only do this for y'all. I'm not doing this for me. I don't get no personal gain from no YouTube. I really only do it so I can entertain y'all folks. You know, I want to put a smile on somebody else's face. You know what I'm saying? She might be having a bad day. You never know. But I know the last time I did it real, I lied at the end of the video because 2020, I did not go hard. Either that goes hard in 2021. I only uploaded 3 videos I seen. But I'm going to just let what I said in the Wingstop video, I'm going to just let Paz James talk for me.
Nigga, January 1st, 2023. We going fucking hard.
Insurance company helps cover preventive care, basic work, and major procedures.